लोगों से हम लोग बहुत अपील करते हैं, मना करते हैं, इस तरीके के काम ना करें, इन शवों को दाह संस्कार करें, लेकिन नहीं करते हैं। दबे सहमे लोग जिनके पास अस्थायी व्यवस्थाएं नहीं, गरीब तबके के लोग हैं, उनके पास पैसे की समस्याएं हैं, तो वो क्या करते हैं, रेत में दबा कर चले जाते हैं। आप किस किस से कहेंगे, यहाँ पे सैकड़ों हजारों लोग इस तरीके के आते हैं और यहाँ पे सैकड़ों मिट्टियाँ दफनाई जा चुकी हैं इस तरीके के, कम से कम सैकड़ों मिट्टियाँ दफना रहे हैं लोग, चुपचाप आते हैं रात में सुबह और इस तरीके के लगातार दफनाने का कार्य कर रहे हैं।
This is what people have to say about hundreds of COVID-19 bodies being buried under the sand in Uttar Pradesh's Kanpur. These gut-wrenching and horrifying visuals show the ground reality in country's most populous state today. Nearly 71 bodies were found floating along the banks of River Ganga in Bihar's Chausa town of Buxar district recently. While it is still under investigation, some said that the bodies had come from border areas of Varanasi and Allahabad. This is what a local from Buxar had to say on this. Take a look.
है कि वहाँ पे 30 से 40-50 लाख लाश पर डे जल प्रवाह किया जा रहा है, जिसमें जानकारी ये भी मिल रही है कि जो व्यक्ति कोरोना से मरा है उन लोगों का लाशों का प्रवाह किया जा रहा है। जो ये असुविधा के अभाव में लोग कर रहे हैं, लकड़ी नहीं मिल रहा है, लकड़ी मिल भी रहा है तो ऊंचे दामों पर मिल रहा है।
There are several such harrowing visuals from states across the country. Lack of medical infrastructure, lack of awareness, responsibility and accountability have left people in rural and poorer states of the country at the mercy of God. The video on your screens is from May 5th from Agar Malwa district in Madhya Pradesh. With no medical facilities or infrastructure, doctors in several parts of the state are treating patients under trees. Today I want to bring your attention to the chaos in rural India. 1.5 years into deadly coronavirus pandemic, but some states and rural India still lack awareness about pandemic. There is a lack of testing, contact tracing, crucial medical supplies, vaccines and dignity in death. There has also been a lack of awareness among people in rural areas who are not told why there is a need to follow COVID appropriate behavior, and this was proven every time the protocols were violated. With the outbreak of coronavirus in January 2020 last year, several experts and policymakers warned against its spread in rural areas, which is ill-equipped to fight the virus. Well, their concerns are now turning into reality. States like Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, and many others have collapsing healthcare infrastructure currently. These are the states that have low healthcare spending and a larger share of poor people. Social media is flooded with tragic tales of lack of hospitals, beds, oxygen supplies, medicines and even lack of graveyards and crematoriums. Sights of bodies floating in River Ganga and patients being treated under trees speak volumes about the catastrophic COVID crisis in rural areas where the majority of country's population lives. Poonam Matreja, Executive Director of the Population Foundation of India, believes that second wave has attacked the young population, which is 70% of country's total population. Experts have also attributed the spike in infection in rural areas to mass weddings and movement of migrants. All these factors and reports have reminded us of the need to urgently pay attention to rural India. In villages of Uttar Pradesh, people have been left Ram Bharose. Many have started turning to religion for protection by worshipping, as the already weak rural healthcare system is crumbling under pressure. There are thousands of unaccounted COVID deaths that you and me will never know about. Men and women have started a 9-day ritual in villages to ward off the virus. So how do we fix the problem and save rural India from the pandemic? Experts believe that free vaccine, rapid testing, data surveillance and healthcare services will help in the fight against COVID in rural India. Ramping up medical infrastructure, increased awareness and a rapid vaccination program can help reduce the impact of major health crisis in rural India. The government also needs to actively work on removing vaccine hesitancy and address myths and fears around COVID-19 in rural parts of the country. Today it's coronavirus, tomorrow it could be some other virus. But it is important to be prepared to fight health crisis in rural parts of the country too.